Here's a budget-friendly way to make your floor look like it's decorative tile. First, you're going to go ahead and paint your floor a solid color, whether it's white or black, you can choose. And then you're going to get your stencil, and on each tile, you're going to paint over the stencil. You can go for whatever color you want. Here, it's a dark coal and a light gray. And then when you're done, you'll see you just peel off the tape. Looks fabulous, like tile floor.